Hi, we just came from Greenway, walking street down there, and this side is Saigon Center and Batang River down there. So we are now at the Ben Thanh Ward. This Ben Thanh market, I think it's closed like 7 p.m. So at night they start having all the street shops and street foods everywhere. So they have all kind of foods along here, shops and foods, noodles. Yeah, Vietnam is Saigon is famous for street foods. At night you see street food everywhere, street foods. More street foods, restaurant and street foods. Everywhere is noodles, with them before. So the, what kind of shops here? A little quiet. You gotta come here like on a weekend or something. Probably today is the day after the Valentine's Day, so probably people spend most of the money already. So that's the Ben Thanh Market, that's the East Gate. These are the street foods. Jewelry store. So they are street foods. Walk on the other side, check out all the street shops over there. So that's inside for the day and then at night outside. So Lê Thánh Tôn Street and Phan Bội Châu Street. A lot of hotels here. More shops on the other side. Tours. They still have the food, late for the food. Wow, you are the other side. Thank you. Did food. Sticky rice. A lot of hotels here. Tours. That's a New World Hotel, 5-star hotel. So on the other side over there is the Western Street from Ua Lao.